whoever you know you're going to watch, but we're going to watch together from someone else. Let's say if I'm out and I'm chilling with my brother, right? And this shit going to hit my phone. I'm going to put it on, even if I'm not watching, but it's going to be me up and down. I'm going to leave and check here and there while I'm out and about so I can show support. And then I'm going to tell my boys while I'm on my phone, hey, buddy is twitching right now. Buddy's going there and see what's going on with that. We're going to do that for each other. And if whoever's slacking, we don't know this, and then you get the fuck out the game. And I'm going to play with you. No more. Imagine if you could be fucking famous if you did what I'm telling you to do. You could have been famous if you all just did like 4 or 5 years ago. Whatever. You're doing it now. Better late than never. I'm about to send that invite. Yeah, a motherfucker making a sandwich and goddamn, yeah, it'd be a bitch. Goddamn, probably in some boy shorts doing that shit. I did not just say that, and I didn't even know he was going to say that. Didn't I just say that, y'all? See, told you. So I know what the fuck I'm talking about, man. So yeah, can't hold me back. No, it's not that I was there. No, I just know how. Bro, a motherfucker making a sandwich, it better not be a nigga. Let's see a celebrity like motherfucking Ice Cube or Lil Wayne or Soulja Boy. Other than that, if it's a female and it's 10,000, it gotta be a female, nigga. Yeah. Nigga, we doing random. Back to back. Yeah, my team won. Yeah, the nigga. Yeah, so. Yeah, what he said. So, yeah, with that being said, but he was talking about the sandwich and shit and said I was there. Nah, I wasn't there, bro. I just smart enough to know I got common sense, bro. It's all good. Who didn't join, you're gonna get next. With that being said, gang, that's all I know. Nah, just join the Twitch so you can still see Battle Patman. You go through the show text. And if you still want to watch the match, you already know you can join me. You can join Cam over there. Alright, just hold up. So I just sent it right there. So you can go through the show text and see who. Cap, bro, you gotta have more than one phone, bro. But that's fact. Yeah. Just in case you lose it, bro. You gotta have more than one. Alright, but hey, let's keep the small talk to a minimum. Yeah, 100. I'm gonna talk to you in a it was on my team. No, I might as well wait. Here you go. Hey, you switch to him, so I'm gonna switch to you. Here you go.
Fight on!
I know. I thought I was gonna miss. Real shit. No cap. I was gonna miss. They be updating that update. That last recent update made that shit possible. Oh yeah, my bad. I used to. Hell yeah. Yeah, we're done. That's all I know. Dang. Dance, bitch. Dance. I already know, nigga. Hold your horse. Dang, dang. Dang.
Fight on.
Get away from me. Oh, to me.
Do that. Give your force. Give your force.
No, no, no. Ghetto. I already know. You did let it make it. You made it enough. Got you. Don't worry. Got you. Wait, I think that'll come. I'm not going over there while they fight me. Hey, y'all, hey, Snort, don't jump. Stay out of here. Yeah, trust me. Hey, Top Dark, I got you, bro. Alright, let's get him out of here. He did say he was though, bro, my guy. It's all good. It's all. It's all good because, well,
greetings.
Thank y'all for watching. For those who are watching, I believe. Shout out to you, Crypto. I know you're watching. You saw what I just did, right? Yeah. For those who are watching, you see what I just did. Yeah. To get the bullshit out the way. For those who are